Fell asleep in my warmest clothes, safe in the knowledge it was summer back home. Woke up next to a pile of rat shit, feeling like a pile of rat shit, with my ears ringing from weeks of shows. Cities I can't remember, populated by people I don't know. And I've never felt better, I'm more full of hope, never been so competently able to cope. We went for breakfast at your parents' house, I felt inspired by everything we spoke about. Electric letters for free I send you while you sleep are coming back to haunt me now. I miss the little sounds you make when you wake up, I miss the entire notion of waking up next to you, with our knotted hair tangled on the pillows that we share. And from here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house, can see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I've buried them in now. And from here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house, can see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I have buried them in now. And I don't deserve anyone near this much. Sleeping in basements with all five of us, waking up under moldy blankets to scratches and coughs. Remember where the van is, find the van keys and fuck off. And from nowhere I can see myself, taking insults and not playing with others well. And first impressions run deep, but your memories of me will always be as unhealthy as say you run clean. And I say I don't mind, and that everything's fine, but it's getting so hard to get my nose over the line. And I don't respect myself, so why should anybody else? I don't respect myself, so why should anybody else think that what I'm doing is right, when it'd be just as easy to fuck around and get high for the rest of my life. Whoa. From here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house, and see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I've buried them in now. And from here I can see my high school, and I can see my parents' house, can see the people I grew up with, and the excuses I've buried them in now. And I don't deserve anywhere near this much. And I don't deserve anywhere near this much. Come on.